I contend that what Jesus did with the centurion is that he showed all of the people of Israel, or all of those gathered that day, what it looks like to love the enemy. How else is the church to grow, my friends? Let us go do the same. Maybe, just maybe, bring our enemies to church. They'll become Christian. And then they'll become friends. Now that's hope. Amen.